Thanks for the host, Retro Renegade. And clunk. Sensed a lot of power in that clunk. Grab this, giddy up. Clunk. I said clunk. It seemed to fit. Grab that, giddy up. Hey, llama pal. Hoo-wah! Made it through. And clunk. Good clunk. Thanks for the good luck, llama pal. Whoops. Didn't want to go down here, but I could still get through. Whew, just barely made it. Dope dope. And clunk. Boom. Safety heart right in here. Dope dope. And clunk. Dope dope. Whoops. It's okay. Made it through. Dope dope. Clunk. Dope dope. Whoops. Giddy up. And clunk. Dope dope. Oops. Okay. Didn't get stuck there for days this time. Safety heart. Mm-hmm. Come on. There we go. Good pace. Discount donuts. I do have two spare NESs just in case. Ooh, that wasn't good. I guess we just didn't gain enough height that time. So, let's try again. Get another boost. Whoops, we didn't get it there. Let's do it. Yeah, we flew over that time. Gonna lose time here. I have actually never had an NES break. Never. So it really is just a backup. Whoops, in case something goes wrong. Over. Too bad. And clunk. Very consistent. Mash, mash, mash. No, we already have a heart. I guess we didn't need that. I thought that was Plucky over there. There he is. Hey, Toe Jam. Fresh Friday hype? Looks like we saved a lot of time on this one, even though it was not a good stage. Mm-hmm. Oh no, we're only gonna have one heart for the next stage. Or no hearts, I mean. Gold. No, what are we doing? Just don't die and we're okay. This is just like an office chair, but my cat clawed it to death. It looks awful, so I have to keep a blanket draped over it. Let's see. And jump. Boom. Boom. So far so good. Time to save on the very last split. And clunk. Wacky land. Bum 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 bum. Oh my, that's really bad. We could still PB though. Just don't do that again. I'm not sure how many completed runs. I'd say maybe 5. Discount Donuts, thanks for the 100 bits. Happy Friday indeed. So this run's not dead yet. Could still PB. Time on this split. Not as bad as I thought, though. So yeah, we just need a half-decent final stage, and it will be a PB. Dope, dope. Kitty up. Okay. heist. It's gonna be really close. It does have PB potential though. Burr, burr, burr. He takes 3 hits. 1. Good start. 2. 1 more. Got him. We did it! It's a PB! 1605. Nice glot at the end. Saved 43 seconds on that last split. Thanks, Jay Dryan. And Alopex. Fryzen Chip. Meganaut. And Fire Splitter. Let's see, Ty Guy. Pinhead John. Sidetrack and Hyrexin. Dimebag. And Toy Box. Electric Monk. Seabase and Sick Boy Lime G, that Yeti guy. Whew. So now we have a lot of time to save on the middle levels and some of the later levels, but not at the end. Thanks, Mr. Randy Watson, Crimson, Novice, and Esmo. I'm still hoping for sub 15 tonight. It could happen. I'll have to see what my summa best is after this. I should probably have peanut butter and jelly now. Celebrate my PB with a PB and J. Thanks, Esmo and Sitz. Alright, I will be right back.